Hello everyone, not too far from some of the great attractions in the Los Angeles area. We're at Dignity Health Sports Park in Southern California. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company in the commentary box today is, of course, Stuart Robson. And it's all about action from MLS. It's the Los Angeles Galaxy, and they take on Sporting Kansas City.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
And here's the starting 11 for the LA Galaxy.
Well, in this shape, their two holding midfield players will be key today. If they can get on the ball and dictate the play, protect the two centre-backs, it will then allow the attacking players to show their creative quality.
This is how the visitors will set up today.
Well, it's a 4-3-3 formation with a centre-forward and two wingers. So it's important that the midfield players give support to the striker whenever the ball goes wide. They can't allow him to be isolated.
Thank you for attending Dignity Health Sports Park. Enjoy the match.
And the contest begins. Now that goes down as a robust piece of tackling. What's the referee going to do next? Well, the referee not hanging about here. He's decided to caution him, Stuart.
And he's going to be under a lot of pressure now. That was a poor challenge.
Good strength to keep the ball. Alan Pulido. Neil. Good looking sequence. Well, it was a promising avenue of attack, but the momentum has been halted, and you wouldn't be surprised to see the card handed out. Well, it was apparently a bookable offence.
Well, no debate over that one. It's a yellow card all day long.
Trying to really get at the opposition here. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Nemanja Radoya. Pulido with it. Moving into the advanced position. So a throw in here. Well, I don't think that effort remotely qualifies as respectable.
And the reason it's off target, because the technique was really poor on that occasion. That's not a good effort.
Not what you want to be doing when you've already been cautioned. And his day is done. Second yellow card, Stuart.
Well, I have to say, it was coming. Why was he not taken off earlier?
The supporters want to see him have a go. In it goes! An early opening statement in this match. And look at the celebrations.
Well, here's the replay, and he shows great awareness to play this through ball. And he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is.
Back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Now, looking dangerous here. Can he take advantage? And another one! Two quick goals! Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout?
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. But the keeper should do better at his near post. That's gone in far too easily. That's not good goalkeeping.
And the ball is moving again. 2-0 is how it stands. Hernandez, and he takes it on! Well, nearly shaving the crossbar with that powerful effort. And given away. Running with the ball confidently. A fine reading of the situation. Gaston Brugman. And teammates around him. Can he convert? And the keeper there to deal with it. Now, how about the short corner? I'm giving the ball away. Brugman. Oh, a lovely ball. Could be dangerous. Superb block. Well, the short corner routine. And the cross smuggled away. Well, couldn't find a teammate, unfortunately. And a throw in to come. Nemanja Radoja. Possession given away, unfortunately. Shot attempted. Always going to be the goalkeeper's ball. And giving it away. Plenty of options, but quick thinking defensively. Boyd. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Hernandez. Well, the supporters think it's on. It's still alive. Well, it looked so threatening, but the danger averted. Really good challenge. Hernandez. Simple catch, really. Giving the ball away. Well, that wasn't a million miles away.
Well, they're getting closer, but they need to take one of these chances.
Well, they've decided to make a change.
Well, the hosts, as you can see, have enjoyed so much possession and have used it really well today, particularly in the midfield areas. And I expect more of the same as the game goes on.
Well, that's right. And unusually, they don't have the ball on this occasion. They've regained possession. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. And he takes it on. And a fine stop. Now, how about the short corner? Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Making a bit of headway. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Martin Caceres. That's a very fine piece of tackling. And they need to get tighter here. Javier Hernandez. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Couldn't keep it. Can he find the right pass? Well, approaching half-time on the home side, very much in charge here, Stuart. Your thoughts?
Yes, it's been a really energetic display from them so far. The passing's been sharp, the movement from the front players has been excellent, and the finishing has been clinical. They will certainly be happy going in at half-time.
And space to cross it. Oh, fancy footwork. And it's come off the keeper. Finally gathered by the keeper.
Well, that's a really good recovery. He had to be smart there.
Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. But attacking possibilities. And not a great challenge. Free kick here. Well, just a rebuke rather than a caution, Stuart.
Well, it's not a bad tackle, and the referee's got that right.
Straight into the meat of the penalty area. Splendid tackle, and a throw-in coming up. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Well, that'll be a free kick. Memo Rodriguez. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Couldn't hang on to the ball. Trying to really get at the opposition here. Really good high press, and blocked for now. Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have 3 extra minutes. He'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Plenty of support here. Well, he has the measure of his opponent. Well, the fans really want him to shoot. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. And short it is. And played in. Well, not cleared away completely. And he takes on the shot. Well, not great on the accuracy front. Goal kick here. So the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage in this match. Well, we're picking him out for a reason. He's having a tremendous game in attack, Stuart.
Well, I think he's been outstanding so far. He's looked a constant threat and he's scored a very good goal. What a player he is.
And now they get the ball rolling. Good-looking sequence. Will he finish? Well, I don't think that effort remotely qualifies as respectable.
And the reason it's off target, because the technique was really poor.
And his day is done. Second yellow card, Stuart.
Well, I have to say.
Now, looking dangerous here. And another one! 2 quick goals! Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout? Hernandez, and he takes it on! Well, nearly shaving the crossbar with that powerful effort. Can he convert? And the keeper there to deal with it. Well, that wasn't a million miles away.
Well, they're getting closer, but they need to take one of these chances.
And he takes it on. And a fine stop. Well, he has the measure of his opponent. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. And he takes on the shot. Well, not great on the accuracy front. Goal kick here. So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. Nicely timed tackle. Well, they've given him too much space. But they dealt with the threat posed. And you don't want to lose possession there. Real chance. And not cleared away properly. And in it goes. From the goalkeeper's point of view, so disappointing.
Well, here's the replay. Yes, it's a decent shot, but the goalkeeper has to do a lot better there. He's parried it out into a dangerous area, and suddenly the ball's in the back of his net. It's poor goalkeeping, you have to say.
Three goals without reply. Wanted to keep it, but couldn't. Johnny Russell. On to Hernandez. A good and fair chance here. Oh, keeper dealt with it. An example of a goalkeeper in top form here.
Well, as those stats tell us, their attacking play today has been exceptional. Defenders have come out at the right time, midfielder completely dominated the game, and the front player's movement has been excellent.
And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. Well, perhaps he thought he might escape punishment. Not the case. It's a booking. Very quick thinking there. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. And unable to keep possession. Nemanja Radoja. And attempting the through ball. Trying to lob the keeper. Well, without wanting to put too fine a point on it, that goes down as a tame effort and easy for the keeper. Well, not troubling the goalkeeper at all there.
And from that sort of distance, you should be troubling the goalkeeper. Technique let him down there.
Well, pressing really high. Nemanja Radoja. Just the challenge that was required. And good pressure high up the pitch. Hernandez. And saved by the keeper.
Well, the keeper deserves a lot of credit. That was a fine save, wasn't it?
And he has options available. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Hernandez. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick.
Substitution for Sporting Kansas City. Coming off the
They will now make use of the substitutes bench.
Zusi. Coming onto the pitch. Number 10, Gadi Kinda. Attention, Sean Curry.
Well, he's going to be cross with himself, straight into that human barrier. No pressure whatsoever on the keeper. Radoya. Good tackle. Oh, he's through here. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them.
Well, let's see this again. The vision to play this through ball is superb, and his movement so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head: smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
A lopsided contest, 4-0.
Number 6, Riqui Puig.
Well, shielding the ball admirably. And a strong tackle. Plenty of support here. Real chance. Oh, goodness me. He made it far too easy for the keeper, didn't he? Went in strongly to win the ball. Unable to get himself back onside here.
Well, he was always going to be offside. That was the wrong option.
Here it is now, a substitution. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Gadi Kinda. Walter. An important interception. Memo Rodriguez. Opportunity it is. The save was a good one. And deciding to go short with this one. Can he convert? And the keeper had the measure of it. The corner kicks keep on coming. Taken short. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. This could be dangerous if he's not careful. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw in. Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. And a fine tackle. Well, on the cusp of the final whistle, and the home side really prospering today. Stuart, interested to get your take.
Well, the result has never really been in doubt, has it? They've created so many chances with some brilliant attacking play. I think they've looked an outstanding team today.
Who can they pick out? Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Making progress. Now the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball. Fontas. Remy Walter. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. And foul it is then. Well, the referee letting him know any more like that and he will go into the book, Stuart.
Yeah, he knows he can't commit another foul now.
And they will make the change now. That's really good and effective physical play. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Is it going to be? And still a chance. And a time for calm on the ball. Has the strength to hang on to it. Well, sadly, they just couldn't keep possession. Plenty of support here. But they took care of the situation defensively. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Eric Tommy. Well, couldn't keep it. Boyd. And running room in the wide position. Mavinga. Brugman has it. Can he put it away? Oh, strong hand on the ball. Well, space for them here. Martin Cáceres. And space for them here on the flank. Very quick thinking there. Being pressed and pressed high. Well, couldn't find a teammate, unfortunately. And a throw-in to come. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. The electronic board has been held in the air and we're going to have a minimum of 4 added minutes. Well, since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. Well, he was very keen to give them the advantage, but instead it will be a free kick now. Might be able to get in behind the defence. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next and perhaps a goal from this free kick. And the referee does send him off. No arguments there.
Well, no complaints really, but they need to reorganise now and quickly.
Well, they've been getting the substitute ready and now they will make the personnel change. And never in any doubt from the keeper. Walter, and a tidy challenge. And there goes the final whistle, and the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome.
Well, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? I was particularly impressed with their play going forward. Really lively, almost cutting through at will at times. The result was never much in doubt, if I'm honest.
But it just seems that this game, he's been a step ahead of his opponents in every way, Stuart.
Well, he did everything today. His energy, skill and movement was just too good for those defenders. It was a really good display.
Will he finish? Well, I don't think that effort remotely qualifies as respectable.
And the reason it's off target, because the technique was really poor.
And his day is done. Second yellow card, Stuart.
Well, I have to say.
Now, looking dangerous here. And another one! Two quick goals! Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout? Hernandez. And he takes it on! Well, nearly shaving the crossbar with that powerful effort. Can he convert? And the keeper there to deal with it. Well, that wasn't a million miles away.
Well, they're getting closer, but they need to take one of these chances.
And he takes it on. And a fine stop. Well, he has the measure of his opponent. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. And he takes on the shot. Well, not great on the accuracy front. Goal kick here. Real chance. And not cleared away properly. And in it goes. From the goalkeeper's point of view, so disappointing. Good tackle. Oh, he's through here. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them. Opportunity it is. The save was a good one. Convert. And the keeper had the measure of it. The corner kicks keep on coming. Might be able to get in behind the defence.